Hi everybody, welcome to Educated Insanity, Ignorant News of the Day. I'm your host, Jay Washington. Here what we're doing is covering the world full of crazy, ignorant, and even hilarious things. First up, in Chicago, CPD says that a 51-year-old man walked into the 11th District Police Station and proceeded to cough in the direction of the front desk. Now at the front desk present was a sergeant and three police officers. Police say the man then left out in a marked rideshare vehicle, and he is a known documented gang member. Police later caught up with the man and arrested him, although they did not catch the driver. They say that the man has been charged with reckless behavior, being that he was not wearing a mask, nor did he cover his mouth when he coughed. Now let me get this straight. A 51-year-old thug had the balls and a mitigated gall to walk dead ass into a police station, look right at the desk sergeant in his face and go, "Aha!" And then hopped on back out in his Uber and or Lyft. Yo, what was that rideshare request like? Into your first stop, 11th District Police Station. Second stop, I'm going back home. Like, and the driver sat there and was just like, this is going to be a normal ride. I wonder what that conversation was like. Also, he's a known gang member. You knew when this nigga walked in the door, shit might not be just as real as you think it's going to be. Like, what is he doing here? Like, everybody should have been on high alert. Now, I know this may not be as hilarious as many other situations given the current condition and state of the world with the coronavirus pandemic. However, it's gotta tickle you a little bit that a 51-year-old thug is just like, fuck it all, let's do it. In our second news story, an artist in London as well as a London software company have come up with a website to tell you exactly how much toilet paper you would need to make it through the coronavirus pandemic. They have come up with the site HowMuchToiletPaper.com. What it does is it calculates the number of rolls you have, plus the daily average toilet use in your household. What this calculation will do will give you the days you pretty much can run with toilet paper and the percentage of quarantine time you have till you need to go freak out again. So everybody who was like, how much shit paper I got, let me go on this site. Oh no, I go 9 times a day, my bowels is just loose. I gotta find a Costco! Whoever came up with this site is a genius. They have also said that website searches and hits have increased up to 500% since the beginning of this global pandemic. This goes to show that people are taking their quarantine and self-isolation time and doing some of the most creative and ingenious things possible. Why do you think I'm doing this news program? Stay tuned for more news and follow me on all the social medias. I've been your host, Jay Washington, and shit's getting real, y'all.